Hey guys, and welcome to this video. Today I want to show you 3 dope music video effects for beginners inside of DaVinci Resolve. Let's start with the Filmgrain Displace Effect. So first of all, select a clip on which you want to apply this effect and go into Fusion. Here you have to press Shift and Spacebar at the same time and search for Filmgrain. Select Filmgrain and press Add. Now go into the inspector of the Filmgrain and increase the complexity to 16. I also recommend that you decrease the size of the particles of the film grain effect a little bit. So 0.7 fits best for me. After that, increase the strength to about 0.5. Now you are done with the film grain node, and now you only have to press Shift and Spacebar again. Search for Displace. Select this Displace option and press Add. And now it's really important that you also connect the film grain node as a foreground to the Displace node. Okay, now go into the inspector of the Displace node, increase the light power to about 0.1. Then go to the first frame of your clip, go back to your refraction strength and create a keyframe. Now go about 50 to 60 frames to the right and increase the refraction strength to about 1. Again, go about 80 frames to the right and decrease the refraction strength to about 0.1. Now open the spline tab, select all of your keyframes and press Alt and S at the same time to smooth out your animation. If you want, you can also play around with the offset slider, or you can change the center X and center Y values of the radial displace effect. I also recommend that you play around with the film grain sliders, like the size or the strength slider. But as you can see, this is a nice music video effect for beginners, and you can get really creative with this. But for now, I want to move on to the next effect, to the flicker effect. For this flicker effect, you only need to go into the edit page, and inside of the edit page, you open the effects tab, go to effects, and drag and drop an adjustment clip into the timeline. Now again, go to effects, and search for color generator. Go to the tab open effects, and select the color generator and drag it onto your adjustment clip. Now zoom into your timeline. After you've done this, cut the adjustment clip in one frame parts. So you always go one frame to the right and cut, and one frame to the right and cut. After about 8 to 12 cuts, you can stop, and now you only have to delete every second part. And the flicker effect is done. If you want to, you can also do this with the black color. So again, go to your adjustment clip, go to effects, and change the color of the color generator to black. Now again, cut your adjustment clip to one frame parts. Delete every second frame. And as you can see, now the flicker effect is black. So, and now I will continue with the next effect, with the TV effect. For this effect, we need to go into Fusion, press Shift and Spacebar at the same time, and search for TV. Select TV and press Add. Now go into the inspector, increase the amplitude a little bit. Also, increase the frequency to about 10. Now go to the noise, decrease the power to 0, and I decrease the power because we don't want noise inside of our effect. Now go to the roll bar, and increase the bar strength to about 0.8 to 1. Decrease the bar size a little bit, and make sure that you are at the first frame of your clip. Alright, and now go to the bar offset and create a keyframe. Go about 100 to 200 frames to the right, and increase the bar offset to about 6. Now go to the controls tab. Again, go to the first frame of your clip, and now you can decide if you want a horizontal effect or a vertical effect. I prefer the vertical effect, so I create a keyframe at vertical. Then go about 100 frames to the right and increase the vertical value to about 1. Now you only have to open the spline tab, select all of your keyframes, press Alt and S to smooth out your animation. Alright, now we are done with the TV effect. So now go back into the edit page, because I have an extra effect for you. The layer size effect. This effect is quite easy to create. You only need to copy and paste your clip like 2 or 3 times. So we can do this by pressing Ctrl C and Ctrl V. Or you can press Alt and the left mouse button and drag this clip one layer up. Do this 2 more times. Now go 10 or 20 frames to the right. Select your top 3 clips. Cut your top 3 clips and delete the left parts. And again, select the upper clips and delete the right parts. Now go one layer up and do the same for these 2 layers. And again for the last layer. So now your clip should look like a pyramid. So now go to your layer 2 and decrease the zoom value to about 0.8. Again, go one layer up and decrease the zoom value to about 0.6. And again, go one layer up and decrease the zoom value to about 0.4. So and now the layer size effect is done and it looks like this. So I hope this video has helped you. If so, then leave a like or sub to my channel. You can also support me by using my ref links in the description so I can create more of these free videos. Or watch one of these two videos you see here. And thanks for your feedback, stay creative, and bye!